You say that was the last time, you know, when he was alive that he came home. His remains are going to fly into Tulsa, and then they're going to be back here in Northwest Arkansas.
Right.
Do you feel like, in a sense, he is now finally coming back home?
Oh yeah, sure. They wanted to know on the little box where the ashes will be. They wanted to know what I wanted to put across the bottom. And I had him put, "Welcome home, brother."
Wow.
So, anyway.
Ourselves the question, and we all should ask ourselves the question, is our life one which is building for eternity? Or are we content with the business of just tearing down that which was built before us? Men like Lieutenant Don Mitchell, they have built this nation. We are here today because of the sacrifices of he and his fellow service members during World War II. We are here today, and many men and women have built on his legacies. But we know that there are generations that we will never meet or know who can understand and experience freedom because of his sacrifice, because of his service, and the men and women just like him.